Greetings, one and all. The NHL Draft Lottery took place last night to determine where each team that didn't make the playoffs will draft in the first round of the 2017 NHL Entry Draft. This draft lottery, of course, included a 15th team, as the Vegas Golden Knights will be involved in their first draft in franchise history. For those of you who don't know how the draft lottery works, the lower a team placed in the standings in the regular season, the higher their chance of getting the first overall pick of the draft. Each team that missed the playoffs has a percentage chance to get the first overall pick, so it could go to one of the 15 teams that did not make the playoffs. If you made the playoffs, then you do not have a percentage chance to get the first overall pick. However, whilst it is more likely, it is not a shoo-in for the worst team to get the first overall pick. This is done to try and prevent teams from tanking in the season just so they can have the best pick of the draft. Now, of course, the Colorado Avalanche, they had an 18% chance and the highest probability of gaining the first overall pick after an abysmal season that left them last in the league. However, like the regular season, they just couldn't win, as you will see in a moment. Vancouver had the second highest chance with a 12.1% chance. And on the flip side, the New York Islanders had the worst chance with a 0.9% chance of getting the first overall pick. You guys want to know the result, don't you? Of course you do. Alright then, we shall go in reverse order. But the lottery went as follows. Number 15, the New York Islanders. Number 14, the Tampa Bay Lightning. Number 13, the Winnipeg Jets. Number 12, Carolina. Number 11, the LA Kings. Now into the tens. Number 10, the Florida Panthers. Number 9, the Detroit Red Wings. Number 8, the Buffalo Sabres. Number 7, the Arizona Coyotes. Number 6, the Vegas Golden Knights. Number 5, the Vancouver Canucks. Number 4, the Colorado Avalanche. You can see where this is going, guys. Number 3, the Dallas Stars. Number 2, Philadelphia. And some of you might have figured it out already. Number 1, the New Jersey Devils. So the New Jersey Devils get the first overall pick of the 2017 entry draft. New Jersey had only an 8.5% chance of winning the lottery. And it will be the first time New Jersey have picked first overall since the 1982-83 season when the team moved to New Jersey. Also, Philadelphia moved up to number 2 from number 13 and made the biggest jump in position since the lottery was introduced in 1995, whilst Dallas moved up to number 3 from number 8. So Colorado had the top percentage chance. They moved from number 1 to number 4. Vancouver moved from number 2 to number 5. Vegas, they were tied with the third most chance with Arizona. Vegas and Arizona moved down to number 6 and number 7. So Vegas's first ever draft pick of the NHL entry draft for their franchise will be the number 6 pick. I'm pretty sure players like Philip Forsberg have gone number 6 overall. That might be right, or it might be Peter Forsberg, something like that. I can't remember for sure, but there's been a lot of solid 6th overall picks. There's been a lot of amazing 1st overall picks as well. So New Jersey have a brilliant chance to either pick up Nolan Patrick or Hischier. I think it's going to be very interesting. And Philadelphia, those fans must be so buzzing. They went from number 13. Number 13 is the 3rd lowest pick you could get. That's gone to Winnipeg. And they jumped all the way up to number 2. So they could also get Nolan Patrick or Hischier. That is crazy to think, though. But there you go. What do you think about the draft lottery results? Were they good, bad, or do you hate the lottery altogether, especially you Colorado fans? Let me know in the comments below. I would love to hear what you guys think. But thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. Please feel free to like, subscribe, share, or watch some of my other videos. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.